It's a really dynamic school. The school's enrollment has been growing tremendously. Now, of course, since we've been there for 6 years, we see students, you know, progressing from one grade to the next.
A couple of years ago, I worked with first grade, and when we started the year, we had a little boy who did not want to be in school, did not want to be with the other children, and the teacher and I, during the course of the year, worked with him individually, and by the end of the year, we had it so he was really fitting in very nicely, and he successfully completed the first grade. The next year, when I went back to school, he saw me, he came running up and gave me a big old hug. He was just fitting in with all of the other children now, and that was a great experience.
Up here at the Stevens Center, every day that I work down in the intake office, there are people there who come with so much trauma, psychological, and few items they own, and it's just to see their transformation, and it moves from utter despair to safety, food, a future, and plans, and getting on with their lives. You will change the way you view your fellow humans when you see them on the street and when those who end up here coming here for shelter. It's just the notion to reach out and do something for somebody, whatever it is. It's as simple as if we can't take them in because of crowding, water and a bag lunch, there's always a demand, always a demand. You don't know who's going to come through the door.
I think that a lot of people want to give. I think that by nature people are giving people. I always try to advocate or try to help connect people when they want to give. That's actually my role here at St. Vincent de Paul. And so being with St. Vincent de Paul is a natural kind of a connection for me. I had just finished making lunches with some amazing volunteers. St. Vincent de Paul Society's Holy Family Church Community Center. We put together 250 lunches. As I was walking out the door, I walked to my car and a gentleman, one of our clients, came up to me and he said, "Lady, I just want to tell you that's the best lunch I've ever had. It reminded me of what my mama used to do for me when I was young." And that was so touching to me. Some of the most simple things in life are incredible gifts to people. And so that really was a cornerstone for me in my work here.